everyone, it's Els here. Today I'll be showing you our newest dies and stamps from Josette Vandenburgt. It's a fantastic release, fun and lots of possibilities. So let's get started. So first one is the mermaid die set. So this is the die set. I store them in the Totally Tiffany's envelopes and magnets. So it's a white magnet, which I really like. So you have the hair, and then you have two different bangs, the hair bands, and then this is all to put the mermaid together. Very easy to do, and of course we will make YouTubes about that as well. So this is the mermaid. I have a few samples here. Most of them are from Anita and Josette, or all of them actually, I have to say. So this is one of the mermaids, and then this is the second one. Look at that, with all the little shells, that's in a different set. And of course we use all like our stitched and rectangles. And then this is a little kind of, you can use it as a bookmark or great in a scrapbook as well. And here you see the different bangs used, see. So that is, and then the shell is from another set, so that will all come in a little bit. So that's the first set, the mermaid die set. Second one is the whale set. So it comes with an extra little head here and a life raft. So these are some cards. Again, super, super cute to use. These are all done by Anita. So you see she used some oxide ink here and distress ink. Of course, our white soft finish cardstock. A super fun card. And of course, you can have that whale in all kind of different positions, jumping in the sea, up and down. And then that's the third one, actually diving in the sea. Very, very fun set, I think. And, you know, of course, for boys, really, really cute card for boys. So that is the second set. Third set is the octopus die set. Again, a super fun set, comes with the ship's wheel here. So these are some samples combined with other die sets from this release. So look at this one. This is one is made by Josette. So it has the seaweed and then here the octopus, of course, and the stamp set that comes in this release as well. And these are by Anita. Just fun, great card. Look at, he is just adorable. He or she is just adorable. And that's the last one, also combined with other dies from this release. So that's the octopus die set. On to the next one. The turtle, the sea turtle die set. Comes with some air bubbles and a little bow extra. And these are some samples with the turtle. So this is one in the green colors. And then a little accessory there that I think comes with the mermaid. And then that's another one here, I Turtally Love You. So that's also with the stamp set. Adorable, adorable little turtle. Now the sand crab die set. Absolutely love that one. And we will have the crab in a smaller version as well later on with some shells. So this is the larger version. And then here you have him with some accessories that I will show you in a second as well. How fun is this one? Absolutely love it. And this is the second card. Look at that. He is just adorable. And here the seashell die set. So it comes with four shells and then with a little sand crab here. And I have some samples to show you. So one is in hiding here, still in the shell, done by Anita. I love that. And then this one is just popping out and telling you, wishing you oceans of joy. Then this one is all the shells together with a lighthouse, which I will show you in a second. So that's a sample by Josette. And then this one by Anita. So she actually combines the large one with the small one here. So different shells. So that's from the large sand crab. And here's the small one popping out. Isn't that super adorable? And all our soft finish cardstock, of course, with distress ink and probably the oxides here on the back. And this is the seaweed die set. So great accessories for all the dies, of course. So it has the seaweed, the sandbank, the treasure chest, some rocks, some money, and the anchor here. So it can be combined and it shows up in all the different cards as well. So this shows only that die set. So it has the seaweed, you see the treasure chest, and it has some extra money that you can put on there, or you can kind of pour it over as well if you want to. The little anchor, the rocks, just a beautiful set to use with all the other dies. And then here you see it's combined with the octopus and the crab here as well. So another card from Anita, like very creative kind of to have them sticking out here. So that is the seaweed die set. Then the diving accessory set. Can be used with all the different characters, also from the earlier releases, of course. So what we have the tank, we have the goggles, we have the flippers, some fish and a star here, and then a flashlight. So this is a great sample to show you the different ones. Josette made this one. So it has the crab, the sand crab here, and then it has a little shell here, and then the goggles, the flippers, and the oxygen tank here. Fun, fun set to use, of course. Combine it with everything you have in your collection already. Onto the lighthouse die set. Absolutely love this one because being from the Netherlands, we have a lot of lighthouses there. And here as well, of course, because you have a lot of coastline here. Lighthouse is always very special for a lot of people. So this is one card that Anita created. Love that one. So she kind of offset the frame here. These are from the whale set. And then, of course, we have the text there. And then this is the indented rectangles that she used. And she did the cutout with those as well. Love that card. And then that's the second one. So here you see the lighthouse as a background for the little crab and the shells, little anchor there, and wishing you oceans of joy. So great, great set. Can be used by itself and combined with the different characters as well. Then the ocean edges die set. So it comes with five little edges here. So fantastic to use and can be combined. So I have two cards here showing you two different ones. So this is one of the edges here. And when you cut this one, actually the other side is a great edge. It's about the same. So you can, if you cut it once, you have basically two of the edges. And then this is the second one. Here's the whale jumping out of the sea. Love that set. And again, combine everything together. And then the last die set in this collection, and it's a fantastic one. It is the shell pop-up card. So it has the shell base, which you can use by itself, of course. Then we have the little pull here, and you can actually put a score line in the cardstock and then put your pop-up part in there if you want to use that. And of course, the little pearl there as well. These are some samples. So Josette created that one with a cute little mermaid here, like the treasure chest, and then the mermaid kisses and starfish wishes. So, and then a little pearl in here. It's just a fantastic set. And then Anita made some wow cards, I have to say. Look at this. So the mermaid, the seaweed, the shells, everything is in here. Just such a fantastic card. And she actually made two for me. So look at this. Look at the little crab. This, you know, the detail from Anita, like the little coin here in his hand, it's just amazing. So that's the second one Anita created with the shell card. And then last, the matching stamp set, the Splish Splash Sentiments. So it has Splish Splash, I totally love you, you're mermazing. Wishing you oceans of joy, you are my anchor, have a fantastic day. Mermaid kisses and starfish wishes. I think you're swale, shell yay. You, me and the sea, see you soon. Oh crap, I forgot, beach bum and I totally love you. So these stamps combine fantastic with all the dies, of course, from this release. And I hope you love this release as much as I do. I want to thank you for watching. You can find more samples on our Facebook page, Facebook Family Group, Instagram and YouTube. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest videos. See you next time.